I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. It's like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Batman! I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy, She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the Warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Fuck.
seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we keeping up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he...
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor. Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Razor's just finished.
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will kill him!
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very...
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in.
What was that?
I'm moving back.
gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done!
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the Bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't wanna...
Behind him!
I'll cover over here!
Ba-boom! Another one bites the dust!
You heard, Joker! Joker was right. I found someone! Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Come on, I gave you everything. Plans, bombs, this is you deserve whatever he does to you.
Oh God, I found someone over here! What happened to you? How does he keep doing this? What's going on? Shut up and keep looking. Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
watch the game last night?
Wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me? They're taking
can
us outside!
Can I keep him, sweetie? Please, please, please! I'll feed him and block him, I promise!
Us, please!
Save us, please!
Get me out of this thing!
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang. Now madness takes you. This won't hurt. And at the end of fear, oblivion. Now suffer. What are you trying to do?
When I voice heard the Joker aimed to take over this bughouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. But he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain lucid for as long as possible. I thought he was wacky. Stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight occurred. Recent success to Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell. Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him, and most likely beds in all his wards.
To come out and face your fears, Batman. Enjoying the extra dose, little bat. Oh, I will be crush things this time. I'm going to save every home in your terror as I slowly destroy you. As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell's version stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
He's in! I'm gonna fix you up piece by piece!
That guy freaks me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? Why's the boss let him walk around this place? I don't trust him.
Just another distraction for the Bat.
He's here! Don't let him hit you, idiot!
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
No! No! No!